Once you get to the office, take off your anger and just get ready to get to business and work. So employability skills enable you to work conveniently with other people. You're able to solve problems. You think ahead of the organization. Before issues come up, you've been able to think of a proper solution. And if you don't have the required skills for whatever role you've taken up, you won't be able to solve any problem. So you need to constantly develop yourself. Gather reliable information required so that at any point in time, you are able to. You don't need to wait until you have an interview before you dress properly. At any point in time, your dressing should be presentable, should be professional. The way you submit documents, when you are sending the Word document, it should be properly formatted. Those are still
skills. You need to do a self-assessment to say, where am I lacking and what do I need to do?